Alright guys, Hoss is here, bringing you a game of Painkiller on the PC. Now, pretty sure this game's been out for a long time, but I've always wanted to play it. And I've never had a computer that's good enough to play it before, so I downloaded it off Steam, and we'll see how this goes. Now, I'm going to start on level 2, because I did do the first level, but there was an issue with the recording and stuff, so I've had to change all the settings of my recording, and hopefully this one will record and I'll pop up and you can tell me what you think. So let's see how this is going. Got no idea what we need to do here. Okay, I think I'll go for that. I'll just go for all these. Oh no, wait, I can. Oh, I see. I thought I could have five of the free ones, but I can't. I can only have two. These spaces up here must be the ones you pay for. I'll take that as well. I've still got 88 gold. Let's start. So, this is one of the few games I've actually played on the PC. I'm pretty sure I've said that before. Oh. Wow. Really? Okay. That didn't go very well. I may as well just restart. I didn't even do anything, so. Ah, I see. I don't know what these green orb things are meant to do. Wow. We'll start again. Now I did play this game online, but I think the servers have been taken down now, because I just can't find any games online anymore. I wonder if that's... I'll kill myself again, that was good. Okay, I've reached a checkpoint. I was gonna go for a headshot there, but never mind. I wonder if this level... I wonder if this game's like one of the levels in Modern Warfare 2 where no matter how long you spend on it, unless you move, the people will still come, so the bad guys will still come, so it doesn't matter how many you kill, you need to move before they stop coming. This is a nice button. Am I about to die here? Probably. If I keep up doing that, I'm going to die. Oh well, start from last checkpoint. So if you've ever played this game, you can give me some tips on how you actually do it. And what these wee green orb things are meant to do. Thank you. Okay, maybe I might do it this time. I'll shoot him a couple of extra times just for just for good measure. So, well, hopefully this one's recorded. I'll obviously find out when I finish this level and I'm going to upload it. So I have to go almost there anyway. Maybe. So not. I thought I was going to finish that level. I've got all the add-on packs for this game as well, so... I can't even remember how to get up the top level now. Must be up this way. Or we can go outside. Here we go. Okay. Well, the wee arrow, directional arrow up the top's went, so... I need to stop shooting them when I'm so close. What the fuck? Something over here. A checkpoint. Some body armor, I think. Strong key. So, I need to go back upstairs. There. Some gold. Right, well, I've got absolutely no idea what I'm meant to be doing now. know I'm meant to be following this arrow at the top, but... there's going to be something really obvious that I'm missing. I hate when games go like this. Ah, here we go. Jeez. Me at the end of this level now. Well, I think that went okay, apart from that wee bit at the end where I got stuck. But anyway, upload this, and if you know what these wee green orb things do, you can tell me. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.